Baseball Classic to represent the country of Mexico. First of all, if you could let us know your heritage with Mexico.
Yeah, I got most of my family in Mexico still. They're from Morelos, Zacatecas. And yeah, they came over at a young age, and all of them are educators here in Los Angeles now. So there's a lot of Mexican heritage still in my family. And, you know, it's kind of what I've done my whole life and grew up in the Mexican culture.
Yeah, how proud are you of your parents to come over and become educators and kind of pass it on to the next generation of Mexican Americans and all Americans?
You know, it speaks volumes to their work ethic. You know, they came over here, they all went to college, graduated, and, you know, they're all educators now. So I take a lot of pride in, you know, the culture that they instilled in me. And I think that they're a perfect example of somebody that should come into this country and, you know, work hard.
As far as you're concerned, you got to the majors, had some time here. Mm-hmm. What do you need to do to establish yourself as a full-time major league player?
I think I just need to keep performing and do exactly what I did at the end of the season. Have good at-bats, play consistent defense, and ultimately just be a good team guy. And I think that's going to show this year, and we're going to have a big year.
So far, the opportunity to start, there haven't been a lot of those at the major league level, mm-hmm. but you haven't labeled yourself as anything but a starter. What is your goal this camp?
My goal is to be a starting shortstop at the end of camp, go into season being a starting shortstop. That's the goal at hand.
How big is the WBC in preparing you to really fight for starts and playing time in camp?
I think it's huge for me. It's going to put me on a global stage, and we're going to be competing against the best of the best in the world. So if I could do that, I think I could play at the major league level.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Of course. Thank you.